other places, how it reacts and so on to the weather, and who wins that? Is that the ultimate card? Looks like it may be. Yeah, that's Jean-Baptiste Lahaye, the younger of the brothers. He's looped around on the exit. And probably the same, you know, you go to Malta, you know what weather does to the track, because you've been there for years and years and years and years. But coming here, that, this is the big one. And again, you know, WRT will want that wave from 1-2 last year, the first ever Lamar, which is just an astonishing performance. And only the tiniest glitch in one of the cars cost them that, but they still ended up with their second car winning the race by inches.
And lick your toes.
You know, Prenda could get close to that, they would be doing really a stellar job. So up at the first chicane, Marshall's Post 1 is where it begins, and it is Arc of the Dunlop chicane, down to the pits.
I'm invited to lick your toe.